Today, the University of Arkansas Police Department responded to a call of a pedestrian hit by a car. It happened at the intersection of Leroy Pond and Stadium Drive on the University of Arkansas campus. According to Captain Gary Crane with UAPD, there were no injuries, and the driver left the scene after speaking with the pedestrian.